Sagan.
Hello, it's Kevin. Today I'm going to show you how I make my YouTube videos.
Is my phone to film, and then I use the tripod to put it on, and I edit all my videos on my iPad with iMovie.
My phone on this tripod,
then I film the YouTube video, and then I edit it on my iPad.
So this is how I edit my videos. I use iMovie. So I click on create project, then create a movie. Then I select all the videos I want to be in there. Then I click create movie. Then I look through the video, adjust the animations. I look through the video and just detach the bits I don't need.
Today I'm going to show you how to replace a tempered glass screen protector. So as you can see on this phone, it cracked the old tempered glass. So I'm going to be showing you how to replace it. So you have to get a new one.
And I just cut out bits that I don't need. That, just delete them. Once that's all done, I click done and I export it to my photo library in HD. So once it's exported to my photo library, I put it on my computer and then I upload it to YouTube, and then that's how I make my YouTube videos. Please like, subscribe and peace.